to anybody who might be able to relate to what I've